And I personally think that the IOC, in not having more strict rules in place about who can participate in the female category, i.e. they don't do a genetic test, they don't do any tests other than look at your passport, which can be forged, by the way.
Yeah.
Because the IOC have such like basic or substandard rules, I think they're really actually putting women's sport at risk and women's safety at risk.